A Curator Reviews, Damien Hirst. In 2008, Damien Hirst, he went with 223 artworks to Sotheby's in London to have them auctioned off. The reason was that, one, he had a really big stock of his works. And the other reason was that he wanted to get past his two gallery owners. His two gallery owners are White Cube and Gagosian. And they, well, that is rumored that they have enormous stocks of Damien Hirst's art pieces. But they only sell a few pieces. So they really control the whole supply of Damien Hirst. And in that way, by just selling a little bit of the Damien Hirst, while the question or the demand is bigger, they can really get the prices higher and higher. And but Damien Hirst thought, you know what, I want to get around it. I just want to sell it. And I go with 223 art pieces. He did. And record sales for Sotheby's, for a living artist, I think it was around 133 million euros in total. There were a few very rich Russian collectors who bought his art pieces, but the two biggest buyers during that auction were White Cube and Gagosian. And that puzzles me, that they want to get Damien Hirst wants to get around them, not paying them any commission over the sales via Sotheby's. And still, who's buying it is White Cube and Gagosian. And the reason is that when you have a lot of stocks, art pieces of Damien Hirst, that stock is worth a certain amount of money. And when you sell an art piece that is in limited supply, you can really get big prices. Now, Damien Hirst really brought a huge amount of art pieces immediately to the art market. If the prices would have dropped, that would have been like a normal reaction to this kind of dump of art pieces. Then the prices of their stock would also drop. So their value, their wealth would really decline. So they bought most of the art pieces during the auction. And now the result is that, well, Damien Hirst is a very rich man with 133 million euros. He made his name as one of the most expensive living artists at this moment. At the same time, White Cube and Gagosian, they still control all the supply of Damien Hirst's. And now with the record sales at Sotheby's, they could get even get higher prices for what they already have in stock. The question is, are these prices real? Is it really the price for Damien Hirst that high? Or is it like a soap bubble waiting to explode? When you want to see more of these videos, please like, subscribe, leave comments, and I comment back. If you are in the neighborhood of Zaandam, the Netherlands, welcome. Feel free to visit our gallery, but you can also look at our webshop on the website. Well, see you next time.